I've been wanting to record this, but I haven't. But you can stay back. Look. Down.
Yeah, I like this one. I didn't think this shit was ever gonna work until I put it to the test. Like, we ain't really worked this. Like, it's just going based off just basic obedience. So yeah, you can record Bella. Bella here. Down. Good. Bella here. Down. Good girl. Bella here. Down. Good. Bella, finish. Yes, good girl. And I'll pay her a lot for that. I'll jackpot her for that one. But we did several commands pretty quickly.
You want to do the other one? You want to do it again?
The down? I'll do it from here though. Down? She might break the position. Bella here. Down. Good. Bella here. It's a riddle. I didn't say nothing. I don't want that. Bella here. Down. Good. I paid for that. Bella here. Down. Good. Bella here. Down. Good girl. Bella, finish. Yes. Good girl.
All right, little technique right here is called the conveyor technique. All right, food keeps on coming out. Little conveyor.
Conveyor technique. Down. 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 Yes.
All right. I'm not gonna pay if she's not gonna listen.
Down. Down. See right there. This is where patience comes in. Like. You know what down means.
Yeah, it's just bad reps, bad reps, bad reps, and bad reps. And it annoys the crap out of me, and it annoys the crap out of other trainers too. But we'll work on it some other time.
Down!
That's an ugly down. I don't like that.
Yes. Sit. Yes. Down.
See, now she wants to do it. You know what I mean? Like, it's just how it is. Yes.
Stand. Yes.
enough food for a jackpot already. So what I'm gonna do, I'll probably do some of these under. Good.
Here, Bella. Yes. Free. Bella, finish.
You just gotta step away from something. Bella, finish. Shh. All right, correction is coming here. Down. Bella, finish. Yes, that's a lot better. The other time she was just out too front. Down.
Good. Good girl, Bella. Good stay.
That's how we deal with Bella. Training never stops. And that's 7 months in compared to the little puppy that's 3 weeks in. So a lot of patience and a lot of work. That's it. The day of the life of a dog trainer. Besides the cleaning, which you seen yesterday. Cleaning shit. That's not the fun part.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Oh yeah. Okay, brother.